Hi, I'm going to explain about lumbar disc prolapse. Or the people will get nowadays back pain commonly due to disc prolapse. Why this problem is common nowadays? Because of changing our lifestyle. For example, sitting quite long period of time. For example, IT professionals, people are sitting quite number of hours, actually 8 hours, 9 hours, sitting in the same place without moving their body from here and there. And also the people, those who are going to gym without any proper advices, they may chance to suddenly lifting 20, 30 kgs of weight or more than 50 kgs of weight without any previous training, so it may chance to end up with a disc prolapse. Disc prolapse nowadays is a very commonest complaint for many people because of this kind of disc prolapse is nowadays is increasing due to improper sitting posture also. So when we are changing the posture, disc is getting a lot of compression. So that compression, when it goes beyond the limit, automatically disc will come out very seriously. So I am going to explain some model. This is a real bone. What I am holding is a real bone. You are seeing some cotton between the two bones actually. That is exactly, we call it as disc actually. Disc is fully made up of water content, almost 80 to 90% water content is there. It's a jelly like structure actually. So this kind of structure will be there in the spine. Around we have a 33 spine, among this 21 spine, among this 33 spine, in between 21 bones we have a disc actually. This disc is sometimes get compressed. For example, we call it as disc prolapse or extrusion, protrusion, we use the term actually. When the disc is come out very outside, when it start to come out, when it came out, automatically the disc will start to compress the nerve. You are seeing a rubber band like structure. You can able to see my hand actually, the yellow color stuff actually. So when the disc is come out posteriorly, for example backside, when it's come posteriorly, it start to compress the nerve actually. When it's compressing the nerve, automatically we get the symptoms of radiating pain, or the people will call it as running pain. The pain will start from the lower back, the pain will go down to the buttock level and go to posterior or back of thigh, and then it goes to the leg and sometimes it extends till to the great toe. And also the people will get the symptoms of numbness, altered sensation or pins and needles kind of sensation will be there in the foot, legs, back of the leg, back of thigh and all. This is very horrible. It's not able to live peacefully and all when you have this kind of symptoms. So we have to treat this kind of problem very effectively by physiotherapy or by giving a proper exercises. So when we are doing the proper exercise, automatically the pain level will come very better, and also your back mobility will regain. When it's come back to normal back mobility, automatically this disc will come back into normal. So this understanding is very important to get to know about disc prolapse. Thank you.